First pitch, a strike for Ramos with Patrick Leonard waiting on deck. Here's a swing and a deep drive to left, and that is going to be out of here by quite a bit. It'll go over top of the bleachers in left and land near the last row of those seats. Some little leaguers in attendance here today, chasing after it for a souvenir. And Ramos will give Durham a 1-0 lead. So Chris Narveson strikes out the shortstop, Adamas, but then leaves one out over the plate, and Ramos makes him pay.